In the last video, you chose a template for your resume draft. In this video, you will replace the template text with your own contact information. Contact information, including your full name, address, phone number, and email address, is important because it helps a potential employer, admissions officer, or other decision maker contact you for an interview or learn more about you. Begin by replacing the text in the template with your full name. Select the placeholder text with your mouse. Then use your keyboard to delete it. Or, with the placeholder text selected, type over it. Type your name. Repeat those steps to fill in your address, phone number, and a professional email address. It's okay if some of the formatting or spacing isn't perfect. This is just a draft. Type all your information in the template first, then make edits later. Great job! Now move on to the next video to add your work experience to your resume draft. Now it's your turn. Delete the placeholder text in the template and fill in your contact information.